live today for the present, knowing that it's a blessing.
My process for making this record was kind of just starting from what is the most basic thing that I want people to know about myself. You know, I could approach it by trying to write everything out and really be detailed and think everybody's parts too, because I'm a composer by nature. I want to give somebody something that's honest and that's at the core of what I'm feeling at the moment. That's what I think people deserve to hear. So my process for making this record is, okay, how do I go about it in every way trying to capture that? What's Derek and what's a snapshot of him in this moment in time? Record, I said, you know what, I'm not gonna through compose anything or think everything or write anything really early. I'm not gonna start 3 months in advance writing the parts like I would if I was maybe producing for someone else or doing something like that. I said, no, I'm gonna be really honest in the moment, right around every individual in the group. When it came time for the session, I didn't wanna get guys that were just skilled at something, but weren't on the same page conceptually, because that would require a lot of explanation. And I didn't want to do that, because then that gets in the way of me trying to give my raw concept. So I ended up getting guys that kind of had a producer's mindset. That was really important. I wanted to track myself honestly and know that I'm recording with people that will enable me to do that. And the only way to do that was to work with guys that I knew I wouldn't have to talk too much to, that would help me just get whatever's out in the moment. And just about every musician on this record is a producer, you know, and that was kind of intentional. I know Travis is playing, I know Robert's playing. Let me talk to them on the phone, let me get their spirits, because I love and respect them as people, and that's why I chose them. So I said, let me get their spirit and write for them in the moment, and that's what I did for each thing. I ended up hearing Alan Hampton rehearsing for somebody else, and I said, that falls right in line. Are you free? And he agreed to do it, and I literally wrote a song, lyrics and everything based around him and his spirit and what I heard in the moment. That's kind of how we arrived at Live Today. You know, everything about it was kind of living in the moment for no matter what. I'm not gonna put out to the world a song that I've been practicing, you know, working on the nuances of the bass and trying to make it all crisp and beautiful so everybody's like, oh, he's a great bass player. That's pretty, but there are so many great bass players out there that have done that, you know, and me trying to do that wouldn't necessarily be me honestly in the moment. I want to capture, this is how I feel about things. This is how I take in everything I've done up to this point in time. So that was my process in creating this record. Stick to the concept of being totally me, not overthinking it, and just exposing whatever I'm feeling in the moment to the world, you know. And I feel fortunately that we were able to do that in this record. I'm Blue Note recording artist Derek Hodge. Please check out my debut album, Live Today.